Every time I find myself, I feel so
lost. We don't. He's not our son.
He's adopted.
I'm touched. So false. Tell me something about yourself.
And every mountain that I climb that seems so tall. It only felt that way because the valley was so small.
Well, your mate Chris says he found the dog.
Says you were trying to fight him for it?
And clean your nose. Don't want to get no blood on my fucking carpet.
So, who are your parents?
Call this number. It'll help you.
You're not even a friend and you're getting involved in my family!
Chimp?